There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution. Ah, that, yes. The group prior to yours has disappeared entirely. It's possible that there was less than the necessary amount of oversight. That's still being looked into. But we've had no contact with them for quite some time now. Arniel wondered if perhaps they'd somehow managed to get themselves lost in the Outer Realms. But I think that's giving them too much credit. I'm not sure. None of them were working on anything terribly dangerous. As I recall, Yisra was trying to improve flame cloak spells to better work in Skyrim's harsh environment. Elos Tai was practicing illusion spells. She was having trouble with the calm spells, I believe, but only ever worked with skeevers. And then there's Borvir and Rundi, twins, though they rarely agreed on anything. Those two boys were obsessed with mead, convinced they could concoct something to compete with Hunning Brew. Something about using frost magic to chill the mead for a certain period of time. I felt it was a waste, but the Archmage let them proceed. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Until next time. You've already learned all I can teach you. How quickly you've advanced. Most impressive. There are spells yet to be learned. Powerful spells that can more closely and more permanently bind creatures to your will. But there are risks. There are always risks. You must summon and command an unbound Remora. I will teach you the spell to summon the Dremora, but know that it will only work in a place properly prepared for the event. Once you have summoned the Dremora, you will order it to deliver to you a sigil stone from an Oblivion Gate. Once I have a sigil stone, I shall inscribe the spells that you seek. Because I have no wish to be harmed. Summoning an unbound Dremora is not like other conjuration spells. It will not simply do your bidding. You must first prove you are in control. Here is the spell you need. Go to the top of the Hall of Attainment. I have prepared a place for you there. Now, if you'll excuse me.
submit no more. What is your bidding? Yes, my lord. Summon me again, and I shall have your stone. Sigil Stone, Lord Dagon, is less than pleased at its loss. Your Sigil Stone, Lord Dagon, is less than pleased at its loss. Thank you.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution. Mine? Oh, no. The stone is yours. I simply need to borrow it for a moment. Now, let's see what there is to see. That incident in Morthal was just a misunderstanding, no matter what the guards claim. I have the knowledge I need, and so you may have your stone back. And also, please, take this. You have done well. The people of Skyrim have no appreciation for what we do here. Not that I care. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Now, if you'll excuse me.